Hello guys, welcome to DK Films and I'm your host Shirley. So today again in Kisumu we have here this place has really amazed me. My cameraman, can you please show us the place? There's some really nice drawings. So guys, these are drawings. I don't know if I've drawn them, but these things looks nice. So if you want ukitaka chorewe anything, just contact DK Films. Now here we have some few people. Can you tell us your name?
My name, I go by Otieno Clinton. And I'm the manager around here. Yeah, and I'm working with a female person, Valerie. She's that front there. Yeah, this is my company. We're doing our thing, we're selling clothes, drawing. Like, it's just a group of organization. We're trying to run something.
So unaweza katuambia like ulika tu chini ukafikira ni, because vijana wengi sasa hivi by the way wako idol, hawana kitu cha kufanya, wanafikiria negative, wako na negative mindset. Wewe kama wewe ulika chini ukafikiria let's build such kind of place, like what motivated you? Ni nini ulifanya ukakuwa motivated?
Really, at the end of the day, anyway, I always wanted to own a cloth store. Yeah, somewhere ya mali naweza uzanga manguo. So my first idea was like a cloth store. Yeah, so hiyo ndio ilinacha run this place in the first place. Then daily nakam napata different people. Yeah, we interacting, giving each one an idea. Yeah.
Wow. So hapa mnauza manguo?
Mnauza manguo, jaba, yeah, na artwork.
Yeah. So that's your hustle.
Sure.
So hapa mko na yaani mmeka account ya ku expand business yenu in social media ama?
No, for now we don't have a social media account or social media group. Like, we just on a normal daily street business. Sure.
So wewe mwenyewe personally uko in any social media account? Uko in any social media, I mean?
No.
Hata WhatsApp uko?
Sina.
Okay. Na hapa hivi tuko na some of your friends pia. So hi guys. So mnaweza tu tuambie tu majina zenu.
Brian.
Brian
Otieno.
Yeah. Na wewe?
Mimi naitwa Coslenox Otieno. Coslenox Otieno.
Na wewe unafanya nini for living?
Mimi am a salesman. Yes. I work for a specific telecommunication company. Yeah.
Mimi ni fundi, ninafanya artwork, niko na poultry, napiga shughuli pia na hawk. Hizi maspices, unaona kama hizi hapa. Nauza hizi maspices pia.
Oh, unauza spices. Na pia nimesikia artwork. Unachora?
Artwork tu, yani creativity.
Oh, creativity, yeah. Okay. So guys, if you want to help them expand their business, kuja tu hapa hivi Manyata karibu na Baraka Car Wash. You'll find this place. Na mnaweza peana namba ndio kama wase wanataka come find the place.
Yeah, for every daily normal situation we're running our shop here. My number is 0793-589954.
Guys, mwenye hajashika namba, write down the comment section tujue tukutumie namba. So guys, you know, make sure mmekame. This place has really, nimeona manguo hapa nje, ziko really nice. Ladies, they are really nice. Crop tops, mini skirts, tennis skirts, they're all here. Na pia wase boys, kama mnataka jaba, ni jaba, right?
Sure.
Kama mnataka jaba, ziko hapa zote. Just come and promote these young youths and tuendeleshe mbele. So thank you for watching DK. Make sure you subscribe, like and share and comment down the comment section. Until next time, bye.
My long need of kid polobor mone mate mondo chepedwe kata dof kid pinya sayonga yamenege dof kid gi mamito kelo wiye golerem. This is DK Films.
Hi guys, this is Bella. I've come here to tell you something very good, something nice, which is cooking on the kitchen. Subscribe to DK Films on YouTube, follow and subscribe, Facebook, Instagram.
Now upcoming artist, Mokoma, you are going to be a promoter.
Welcome to DK Films. This is, I go by the name Javon James. Manze, subscribe to DK Films in all platforms.
I have a model promoter.
Hi guys, this is Zach Alex. Dick.
I'm called Sam Hillary, aka Assam, and this is DK Film. Don't forget to subscribe.
Subscribe, share, comment. Thank you, very important.